Adam Rodriguez, best known for his role as Eric Delco on the internationally acclaimed CBS crime drama, CSI: Miami, 2002, was just cast as Cookie's love interest on Fox's record-breaking series Empire, 2015. Adam currently stars opposite Channing Tatum in the Warner Brothers feature film Magic Mike XXL 2015, the sequel to the 2012 box office hit Magic Mike 2012, directed by Steven Soderbergh. Rodriguez was recently seen recurring on the NBC drama The Night Shift 2014. Rodriguez's previous credits include About Last Night, in which he starred alongside Michael Ealy and Paula Patton, and Tyler Perry's I Can Do Bad All By Myself, which won him the NAACP Image Award for Outstanding Supporting Actor in a Motion Picture. Rodriguez earned an ALMA Award in 2011 for his breakthrough role as Eric Delco on CSI: Miami. He is also credited for writing and directing two episodes of the hit show. Following that, Rodriguez starred in the final season of ABC's Ugly Betty, 2006, playing sexy, bad boy Bobby Tallercio, and guest starred on hit shows including Necessary Roughness, 2011, and Psych, 2006. He also landed a recurring role on the Fox comedy The Goodwin Games, 2013, opposite Becky Newton and Scott Foley. He recently co-starred in the CBS drama, Reckless, 2014, playing the role of Preston Cruz alongside Cam Gigandet and Anna Wood, a New York native. Rodriguez began his acting career with a starring role in the Stephen Bochco-produced Brooklyn South, playing Officer Hector Villanueva. His earlier television credits include All Souls for UPN, WB's Felicity, and Showtime's Resurrection Boulevard. In 2002, he co-starred in the final season of the cult hit Roswell. Additionally, Rodriguez has been featured in popular music videos including Lionel Richie's I Call It Love and Jennifer Lopez's breakthrough video, If You Had My Love. On his off time, Rodriguez plays the guitar and writes music. Rodriguez currently resides in Los Angeles with his family.